Mountain of Dream Battlefield, right, guys? Right. Or Brimstar. All right, we got random Battlefield, you guys. Random Battlefield.
Stop battle. Mario Incineroar.
Oh shit! All right, we got Incineroar versus Mario. Wolfie with that trick name tag. Not a Wolfman. Furry name nonetheless. Incineroar. The man who will hit you once and taunt you to no end. Ooh. That was a lost opportunity, but man, just getting an up tilt recently to that little combo right there. Mario's still showing why he's still a pretty good character in this game. He hasn't really didn't lose a lot. He still plays the same. I haven't seen him try to use revenge a lot so far. He's been getting juggled. Oh, nice little trick right there. Fading the reaction from that beam. Worst funny part of all this is still kind of even. Incineroar just needs to grind a good F smash and there we go. That stock is done for. Oh yeah. What's the outro? Wow, this Incineroar. Oh. Giving him that space, baiting him with that side. Oh, I honestly think that jump might have just cost him a shot. It might be fine. Not enough on it. Yeah. Oh, yep, there we go. That smash takes that first lock. Easy 14% there. Oh, nice, Larry. Are we playing MVC 2? Oh! Down tilt's moving that up with that nice forward air. Sage still. Oh, there we go. That's what I'll start. Revenge. Let's see what the next. Oh. That's crisp 40%, you guys. Crisp 40. Just like that. Pretty much any straight hit from Incineroar is pretty much in Mario's stock right now. Just like that. Down smash does it. Now, this is where Incineroar kind of shines. He has. Well, not when he's in the air, obviously. He's kind of getting juggled. Just up beat. What are you doing? Just up beat. Obviously, side beat hasn't been working. And now we see why I surely believe Incineroar can never be a top 5 player. That recovery right there, that. Very lackluster recovery. When he's on stage, though, he's a very, very scary threat. Oh, trying to end this match's career with that fight. Okay, random F smashes and neutrals. That's effective things. Slowly, he's bringing it back. Slowly chipping them. All these grabs are adding up. Oh, this looks like a bad place to be right now. There we go. Good shit. Oh, wow. And he landed no lag after that. Okay, this is. Yeah, Sage needs to end this stock soon. Really, really soon. The longer this goes on. Oh. Bad. Wolfie really needs to switch up his recovery. Just sizing up on the top. He isn't really working all that much anymore. Mix it up. Probably have to recover from the bottom. So let's see where we go to game two here, you guys. Oh, I'm getting joined. We got a second commentator, bro. Nice.
Stop battle.
This is game two right now. Sage.
I saw him punch out game one, yeah.
Yeah, you got that. That was getting really scary for Mario, actually. Because any straight hit at that point would possibly kill the team.
Yup. Pretty powerful. I'm glad to see Mark still playing Mario, because he played him in Smash 4 as well.
Yeah.
Pretty good. He played a lot of characters, actually.
Yeah,
I feel like his Mario was the best.
Really, it's kind of like wets his feet with a lot of characters, just goes on there. So Mario's one of his more potent characters.
Fountain is legal on our table tonight.
I think they just gentlemen to it.
Oh, okay.
I personally am not against this, even with this frame drop trap.
Yeah,
do
I
not
noticed,
care.
I noticed it a little bit. And it doesn't really affect the gameplay a ton, but it is noticeable at times.
We came from games that had worse frame data. That's why I see it. So
it is nice to have it back.
Wolf has to switch his recovery. Side B from high up and just getting punished for it. I understand that you're afraid, but you just gotta drop low sometimes, bro. You just gotta do it. What do you do? 18%? And right when I say that, he's giving them the cloud treatment. Just up airing him. I like that move, that movement off the gate. Going for that down to win for that reaction.
That side B is so good from Incineroar, yeah, I forgot his name.
It's a new Ganon choke. But that looks cool.
Yeah, it looks much stronger, much greater reward for simply hitting it.
Yeah.
And I feel like it grabs you a little bit further than the anime. Kind of let you realize I've been getting grabbed at. I think I'm right on his face for it. He's like, nah, man, we got you still.
Damn. Yeah, it's really, like, it is one of his best moves, hands down. Again,
I think it's between that and his counter for best moves.
Oh, yeah.
I was talking with Orochi earlier about how good Cinderella can be.
His counter is just so very bad. Up smash looks like. It's funny how Incineroar taunts every time he hits a move on you.
Right.
You can see, like, you're behind a stock, bro. I don't think you need to be taunting right now.
That's very wrestler-esque. I love the animation, though. I think that's so cool the way he, like, heats up and on fire.
Yeah. This game is really static. Sakurai, thank you for that.
Yeah.
Oh. Gold was really looking for some really nasty setup. Oh, and just catches the jump
nice.
And just F smashes. Nice. Game.
I feel like the mechanics of this game really benefit Mario from being able to do things like that, like a grounded pivot F smash. He wasn't able to pull him off on the ledge when he tried, but F smashes like that with the disjoints, they got a big buff.
Yeah. Any character that has those type of smash attacks just got buffed in this game because of the movement option in this game gave a lot of characters a needed buff. Kind of evened out the playing field to some extent. Not completely, but this game has a lot. A lot of characters have a fighting chance in this game, unlike others.